I wasn't ready at the beginning of training camp, I'll be completely honest with you. But the only thing, I just didn't like how they handled my situation with my injury. So, you know, a lot went on with that that I didn't agree with. And now that I'm, you know, here, I'm able to do the things I have to do to get me back ready to where I need to be. So I learned a lot there, you know. Got a lot of friends there, a lot of great coaches. I just didn't like how they handled my situation with my injury. Like I said, we had a conversation, and it was better for both of us to go in opposite directions, you know, whether it was the contract or whatever, you know. It was better for both of us to go in separate ways.